What is up, guys? I'm the Sensual Beast, and we are back with some more delicious Mirror's Catalyst. And we have Noah here. Noah, wait, this is Noah, this is Icarus. Icarus, senor, how are you with your hoodie and your cool kid glasses? You ain't no cool kid. Anyways, if you guys have not watched the other episodes of this walkthrough, make sure to go ahead and check out the Mirror's Catalyst playlist, linked in the description at the end of the video, and also on the little icon for your mobile users. All the juicy videos in there, so you guys can just moisture yourself with them. And right now we're gonna do the Thigh Kingdom. Thighs. They have a kingdom. They're very juicy thighs. If you spank it, a bunch of juice just comes out of it. I don't know why I'm talking about thighs. Anyways, let's talk to Icarus. Let's see. You've convinced Rebecca not to execute, Kat. And she also, I think it's, her name is Caitlin. And she also promised to take your sister to a safe house topside where she'll hopefully be able to breathe more easily. Whatever Kat feels toward you is hard to judge. She remains defiant, and you'll need to talk more. But first, you must make your way down into Kingdom and save Noah. Alright, sounds Gucci. Let's do it.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Icarus, I know you care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that. And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please, can you do that?
Isabel Kruger's sister?
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit.
It looked like that one really hurt him. It was like, oh.
There's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh, wait.
Ah.
You really ought to go see the machine across there.
Nice, let's go. I was gonna say, I think that really hurt Icarus. Look at it, man. Oh my goodness. He's in so much pain because he just heard that the Kruger lady is our sister. I'm surprised he's not going to a fetus position right now. Why does it hurt him so much? Was he like, oh man, I liked her, and now you guys are sisters?
Not to mention the data streams. The frequency patterns are similar to the new security hubs. They must be connected somehow.
Wait, what? What happened? What happened? What happened? What? Ooh.
Some of the underlying algorithms are older than me.
I know.
That's what I said. The conglomerate obviously wants to keep whatever's down there out of sight.
Oh, all right. How is it just under the Black November headquarters? All right, I think we're supposed to just run into it, not jump to it. There we go. Yep, perfect. All right, gain access to the Kingdom facility. Whoa. I don't know what this gives me, like a Fallout feeling. Like they have a vault down here. Vault's Mirror's Edge. Or Vault Catalyst. Whoa.
I'm there. It's huge.
See, I figured out what those new security hubs are for. They're mirrors for reflection. It's a whole new grid connecting everybody who's ejected.
Wait, what? Is that what's causing the disturbance or what? Holy Medusas, man. They got a whole girthy facility down here. Too much girth, man. You don't want to have too much girth. That's going to be very unsafe. Very unsafe. All right.
The more I hear about reflection, the less I like it.
Me too. I've designed an interference scrambler. The reflection signal won't work in my place. Of course. I just have to calculate the frequency alternator.
Plastic?
Uh-oh.
Rebecca is moving Isabel to a safe house above ground. Your sister really can't breathe down here. There's something messed up with her lungs. I'm going with them, but I'm not sure what Rebecca...
Icarus? Icarus, you there? Plastic. Guess I'm on my own.
Uh-oh, that's not good. Wait, what do you mean there's something wrong with her lungs? Is it all the beatings that they're giving her? Jeez, man. They were too rough with their spankings. It can't be too rough. What the? What's happening? Hoo-ya! Alright, there we go. Hoo-ya! Oh, what the? What? Oh my goodness. All right, well, you guys need to fix your ramps over here, please. Quality control. All right, here we go. What? We gotta hurry if we wanna save both our the sister and the Noah. The sister and the Noah. Sounds like a sitcom or something. All right. I like the slides, man. Let me slide into those DMs, Noah. Look for Noah. All right, sounds Gucci. Wait, is this glass or is this? No, it's not glass. Oh, excuse me. Whoa, what are they doing over there? What are they saying? Are they studying people? What the deuce? Are they like implanting things into them? I think that's what Plastic was talking about a couple episodes ago. Whoa, this place is creepy, man. It's a little too eerie for my liking. Ooh, hello.
What's your name? Are you sure? That's the old you. The part that is all dark and sad and pitiful. Who are you now?
Isabel.
What did you say? Speak up.
My name is Isabel. Isabel Kruger?
That's a good girl.
Oh, that's so creepy. You are a muffle, Kruger. I'm gonna spank your buns, man. You don't deserve to have buns, all right? I'm gonna rip them off your back. He basically kind of like implanted the idea when she was a little girl. That's rude, man. She's my sister. She's Caitlin Connors. Isn't Connor something from Terminator, right? Connor? Is the Terminator gonna show up? Arnold, where are you? Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, wait a second. We're gonna do a traversal attack. All right. Let me see if we can pull this off. Kawabunga, Muffo! Hiyah! Hiyah! Hello, sir! Hiyah! Hiyah! Let's go. All right, nice. It kind of worked. I mean, we got the first guy. All right. Ooh, another one. All right.
Call Dogan.
Ooh. Hopefully they didn't see me.
Yes. It better be important. This is my private connection. Okay. It seems like it is not. I'll talk to you later then, Christian.
No, wait!
Yes.
I want to talk to you about the situation.
The situation? You amuse me.
We need to find a way to resolve this. You screwed me over, Dogan.
Yes. Your friend, Henry, felt the same way. Have you spoken to him recently?
Oh, that's just hashtag Ruben there. All right. The clip was also named One Hand Clapping. How does one do that? Not sure. Who? Well.
Subduing her now.
Subdue no one. You can't subdue the sensual beast. Hiyah! Let's go. Alright. Well, that's it. Oh, is there anything up there? I don't know. I'm supposed to be going this way, though. Alright. Oh, God. Those are some big ass cables, man. Alright. Hello? Ladies? Alright, is this. I think this is glass. Alright. I don't want to fall to my death. Whoa, that's a big robot hand. Everything's very girthy in here. Oh no. Runner's vision's off. I don't like that. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Okay. I see. Tactics. I like it. Yeah. Alright. I think there's another one up there, right? Ah, okay. There we go. Nice. Alrighty. Where do we go from here? Yeah. There we go. Oh man. Oh, these are prison cells. Oh, that is some funky stuff. Is that That's not Noah, but I'm guessing he's probably gonna be one of these. Alright, well. Woo! Oh, cutscene. I like these. So juicy.
Damned. I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mara.
Oh, no.
I'm a lead scientist on reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Gruber made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to
everyone? Because
once
you've been injected, the conglomerate watches track everything you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it.
Uh-oh.
Kruger spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms.
What?
You have to get me out of here. There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? Oh, we were colleagues long ago. It was her research that made reflection possible. Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah,
they took him about an hour ago.
To an interrogation, I think. Look, me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency release, right?
Uh-oh. What's happening? Wait. What?
There's no time to lose. Look for the emergency release terminal. As soon as I'm out of here.
Alright, well that got it kind of awkward. This is like, she's really like, will you help us? Yes, release something. Okay. Alright, so she's, apparently, the whole reflection thing is because of her parents. That Kruger, man. He stole our family, basically, our whole family. And he stole the baby, basically, the technology baby of our parents, which was the reflection stuff. Not cool, G. Not cool. Alright. Sensual touch. Uh-oh. Well. Peace out. Oh, wait. Pick up document. What? Wait, where are we going? Hooyah! Uh-oh. I don't like this. Uh-oh. That's not good. Well, hopefully they make it alive. Ooh. Hiyah! Ooh. Oh! Yeah, there we go. Oh, hello, ladies. Oh, oh man, he's got me good. Let's go. Who ya? A box just defeated that lady. Oh, what the deuce? Gotta get more speed. Alright. Where's the interrogation room?
Knees on the ground.
Oh! I was trying to do an attack! Oh, whoa! She's got some range. Oh! Rude lady! Oh, nice! I didn't even know I could kick her while climbing things. Alright. We gotta hurry here. This is a really cool looking place. It's, again, very empty. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Hooyah. Oh man, he's at me. He's good. This guy is good. Let's go. Alright, nice. Whoa, what the deuce is this? Whoa. Man, these guys are crazy.
Please
What the deuce?
Where is she? Answer me!
I understand your frustration. I really do. Faith does that to people. That's why I love her.
Where is the blueprint?
Why, you can go screw yourself.
He's not responding to the stimuli.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee...
Then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol.
Oh my goodness, no!
We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
Mother of pearl, what? Was he injected with the, oh no! Oh my goodness!
Come on, I'll get you out of here.
Oh no! No! What?
No! Don't do this. I'm here. I came for you.
Isn't that some kind of like? You know, like, what is that thing that you inject on people? Like, the kick-ass stuff? Adrenaline, I think is what it is, right? Well, what's she thinking? No, is he actually dead? Really? No way. No.
Faith. He's dead. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us.
Uh-oh.
Come on. Go. No. Go.
You come with. I'll keep them busy.
Oh, it's time to spank some muffles, man. Oh, man. You don't want to see Faith angry. We're about to spank some bunholes. Bunholes! Yeah! 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 Woo! Yeah! Oh my goodness! I just gave that guy the Medusas! Let's go! Oh my god, the kicks for days! What? I almost jumped into the abyss. Oh god, it's those freaking turrets! Alright. I can't believe he's actually dead, dude. Jeevers, McCreepers. I mean, if...
Plastic? I'm on my way back up.
Oh, you're okay.
Whoa.
Great. What about Noah?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, dude. No way.
Kruger's teams are moving toward the tunnels above Kingdom Faith. Just so you know.
Oh my goodness, I still can't believe it, man. I mean, I thought we were gonna be able to actually save him. Oh. Is that runner who? You mean the sensual beast? Oh god. Yeah. What? Yeah. What are you going, lady? Oh my god, I was trying to kick her. Oh, I'm gonna die. There we go. I was trying to land on her by kicking her, but it didn't work out. Oh man, I was gonna say earlier, I can't believe that Noah's actually- What the? Oh, that's a... Okay, no, that's a turret. That's a turret. I think we can actually destroy with the... with the interrupter thingy-majiggy that we have, but we're not gonna waste it on that. Okay. Alright, let's definitely get some speed for this one. Hoo-yah! Woo! Alright. Thigh Kingdom. Not very juicy. It sounded way more juicy before, kind of like it would belong to KFC or something, you know? Juicy thighs, but... Nope, no chicken thighs. No chicken thighs for us. I was gonna say, I can't believe he actually died. I mean, if he... Isn't there a way to maybe revive them with that? With that, you know, thing? I mean, if they can control, like, the whole, I guess, like, body, you know what I mean? Some way to resuscitate them or something? I don't know. Oh, man. That's RIP, man. That's just... RIP, Noah. I hope you land in the land of pepperoni, senor. Where all the juicy pepperonis are resting. Oh no. Alright, well, I guess we have to make it back to Black November. Which I think we could probably fast travel to, but I guess we just make a run. Just clear our mind of all the disgusting things that Kruger has just laid on our buns. But he will pay. I promise that much. How do we even get that? Oh man, can we even jump that? You know what? We're gonna take the safe route down. All right. Well, I don't know when our final duel with Kruger is gonna be, but when it is, you guys will better believe that we are going to give him the spanking of his life. Not even his mama has spanked him so hard as we're about to. All right. Yeah, I know. I'm sensual. What? Don't hate me, lady. Who's hating me? Don't. I will spank you. All right.
Sucks. I heard. Damn it.
What happened to you?
We were moving your sister topside when all hell broke loose. I screwed up and Kruger's sec injected me with something and just let me go.
No!
It seems to think it's reflection.
Sounds like it. Which means you haven't fixed. Come on.
It's not fully active yet. We're perfectly safe for now.
You. What the hell were you thinking, sending those goddamn beacons here? What's to stop Krugersek from raiding us?
I am telling you, the signal can't reach this deep.
Well, it certainly reached her sister as soon as we got topside. Krugersek were on us within minutes. And I lost good people.
You're not the only one.
You were never gonna give me those blueprints, were you? Well, I have other ways to hurt the families. Mark my words. Their lofty towers will not protect them.
Faith, until Reflection is destroyed, we're prisoners here. I may have a way, but I need that blueprint.
Go to my friend Plastic. She has it and you'll be safe there. Icarus can show you the way. Use the tunnels.
What about you?
Come on.
We should get going. Come on, Doctor.
Oh no. Me not like you, man.
Hey kid, take it easy with that. Don't you recognize me?
Oh! Oh, what?
Please.
You'll be safe in here.
Faith? I'll take you out of here.
Young Noah. Why you gotta make me feel, game? I don't like feeling. Ah, the tears, man. The tears are coming out. And not for dirty reasons. For actual sad reasons.
Faith. It's time you paid me a visit, don't you think? We have much to discuss. And please accept my condolences regarding Noah. He was a worthy man.
A worthy man. He's more of a man than you are, Muffo. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, so we do still have some side missions that we have to do. We have... What is this? This is the main... I think it's the main mission. Yeah, Family Matters. Talk to Dogen. Then we have the Metagrid, which is talk to Plastic. And I think we have another side mission over here. Yeah, we have Top of the World, which I think it's for the Black November lady. Alright. Well, I guess they ended up taking Caitlin, since they were transporting her, and the Krugerset people just got on their buns, which is not Gucci, because now, you know, we could have, you know, tried and talk to her and you know, get on our side, but that may not be possible now. All right, well, before we end the episode, I guess let's get some upgrades here. For movement, focus shield. All right, so we don't really have that much more that we need. Heavy traversal. We'll just get all these, might as well. There we go, just kind of finish up the combat perk list here. And I think that's really about it. I guess for the next sims, we'll probably use it for focus shield. And we have something else in gear, but I don't think we can get it yet. I think it's probably part of a like, main mission or something. So we'll get that, I guess, once we get to that mission. But anyways, guys, if you did enjoy and are a little bit sad, maybe have the tissue salad, you know, one lonely tear falling into your you know, chicken thigh, then make sure to go ahead and spank the like button. Leave your comments below as to, you know, do you think we should give Krueger the spanking of his life? I think his bun should basically just fall off from the spanking. I mean, they would say, you know, usually I would say, like, they have to be tomato red. But no, I think this time they're just going to fall off. You know, they're just going to, after our spanking, they're just going to fall off. He can't glue them back on, tape them back on, nothing. Nada. Nada empanada. And if you guys want to check out the rest of the Mirror's Catalyst playlist, or the Mirror's Catalyst playlist, videos in the playlist, I'm sure to check out the Mirror's Catalyst playlist and the links in the description at the end of the video, and also on the little eye icon for your mobile users. Have a very juicy, tasty end. It's okay to cry, all right? Men cry, ladies cry, dogs cry. Sometimes you just gotta let the sensual feelings out. Just shed a tear for Noah, the homie, the G-Dog. May he rest in pepperonis.